Hey everybody, Aaron here from the Cool Guys Nation, and welcome to a cooking episode. We are going to be making a mud pie, which is one of my favorite pies, and it's really easy. You can find the recipe for this, as well as all the ingredients, at cooking.newyorktimes.com, and I will also post a link to it in the channel. So what we're going to do is, on a cold pan, we are going to add our cup and a half of honey, and then after the honey, we are going to be adding about 4.5 tablespoons of dark cocoa powder. Remember that is unsweetened cocoa powder. So just remember that, unsweetened cocoa powder. It's bitter, but once you mix it with the honey, it's gonna be great. We're gonna put our half stick of butter on top, and then we are gonna bring to a medium heat, and we're gonna add a little bit of cream. Now, we're gonna let this whole thing get mixed together. This part does take a little while. You do need to keep mixing it. You don't want to leave it because the sugar will burn and caramelize, and that's not what you want. You just want it to get all nice and goopy together. So here we are, we're mixing and mixing and mixing and mixing. And truthfully, this is like the hardest part of the whole recipe. I mean, mixing on a pan, how hard is that? But you just keep going. You can see it's starting to bubble a little bit. That's pretty good. It means our temperature's a little high, but now that it's nice and warm, we're gonna take a ladle out. And with that ladle, we are going to beat our 4 eggs. So we have added that ladle to our pan. We are now going to add a half cup of heavy whipping cream to our honey chocolate sauce and our 4 eggs. And we're just gonna beat that until it's nice and mixed together. After that, we're gonna grab our pie crust. The pie crust that I'm using is a pre-made pie crust. You, of course, can make your own. And we are going to butter our pie crust. That's gonna be the next thing that we do. I should have mentioned that your stove should also be, or your oven should be at 375 degrees by now. But again, you can follow the actual recipe. So I'm buttering my pie crust. Ooh, doesn't it look so good? All right, now we go back and we are going to add that egg mixture back into it. And we're just gonna keep mixing it up until it gets all nice and dissolved and it's all hot and crispy. Make sure you get every last drop of that deliciousness out. Once that is done being mixed, when it looks a little bit like that, nice and creamy, not too many bubbles, you don't want any clumps or anything, just a nice sort of like chocolate sauce, although it's not really a chocolate sauce, it's like a very chocolate scrambled egg batter. Okay, now it's nice and done, and we're gonna go ahead and fill our pie crust, and we're gonna put that in the oven for approximately 45 minutes to an hour. Just gonna tap it, make sure you get all the air bubbles out. Put it in the oven at 375, take it out. Of course, I forgot to take a picture of my own pie, so here's the picture from the website. I hope you enjoyed. This has been Cooking with a Cool Guy.